Hello everyone, in here we have Raspberry Pi 4B single board computer. I have the first batch, maybe version 1.1. And I just wanna see about the power regulator. They're using max linear. Okay, focus. MXL 7704. Have a 4 synchronous buck converter, heat current, and some linear regulator for audio because linear regulator is less noise. The other is just synchronous buck converter near USB port that I don't really know the output for. In the dataset, they just mention about frequency, output voltage, and current, maximum current. Okay, let's see in actual the input capacitor size. Okay, the input capacitor size is 0.75 millifarad. It's big, but it's not big enough because the low voltage warning always show if you using bad cable. Now let's measure the 4 output capacitor size. Okay, the first is in behind here. The capacitor size is 1.2 millifarad. It's big. Okay. Next, at here we have 195 microfarad. Okay, next. Okay, my multimeter can read this. Maybe because something suck power from this capacitor. Next. The last capacitor. Okay, in the last capacitor, we can read the value again. Maybe because something suck power from this capacitor. Okay, now let's test with idle bootloader. First buck converter, the output voltage is 3.3 volt. Okay, and the frequency is, oh, it's hard to reach. Okay, the frequency is 2 megahertz. And the duty cycle, 50%. Let's try again. I can measure maybe. Okay, next. The second buck converter here we have 1.8 volt and the frequency is 2 megahertz. And the duty cycle. Okay, I can measure again. Maybe because the frequency is too high. Next, the third inductor. We have 1.1 volt, maybe. Yes. And the frequency is about 3 megahertz for this buck converter. Duty cycle. Yeah, I can measure. Next, the last buck converter, biggest one, maybe for processor. the output voltage we have 1 volt at the idle bootloader screen, and the frequency is 3 megahertz. Duty cycle, I can read it maybe just like before. Yes, I can read it. Okay, the first and the third buck converter have 2 megahertz frequency, and the second and fourth have 3 megahertz frequency. And the last here is auxiliary synchronous buck converter. Okay, first we measure the output voltage. Okay, the output voltage is 1 volt. Let's see the frequency and duty cycle if we can. Okay, the frequency is 2 megahertz. I think my multimeter can read above 2 megahertz frequency duty cycle. Okay, they can read it at 56% duty cycle, maybe. Let's turn off the board and measure the input and output capacitor value. Okay, the input may be parallel with this capacitor. Okay, let's measure the output capacitor only. Okay, we can read it because maybe something suck power from this capacitor. Okay, finish.